Today we're going to show you how to ice out a jar of peanut butter. You'll need three items: a jar of peanut butter, a bowl of diamonds, and your icebox cooler. First, grab your jar of peanut butter and put it in your icebox cooler. Next, grab your bowl of diamonds, add it to the cooler, and wait 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, open your icebox cooler. Voila, you have an iced out jar of peanut butter.